Hey guys, happy Thanksgiving. It is Thursday, November 23rd, which marks 1 month also till my birthday. I don't know how I feel about it. I feel like it's crazy because it's like everything is just kind of like, it makes me realize there's a month left of 2017. I'm looking back on a year and I'm gonna say it's been a fantastic year up until the last month because of the whole uncle passing thing and just a little change shift in music journey, but that's okay. You guys know I have to start from the beginning. I have to get my piano skills. Without my piano skills, I go nowhere. I'm thankful for a lot, actually, today. I'm thankful for organ teacher who has put up with me for the last 3 months. I'm just thankful for a lot of things. Thankful for my family. I'm thankful for that I'm able to go back to school after so many years. I'm just thankful for everything that's happened to me this far. I'm very grateful for every single thing that has happened this year. And I owe it all back to God because God is the one that got me here and I'm super excited with everything. Very curious to see where 2018 is going to bring me, what opportunities are going to come up in 2018. I mean, I'm sure it's just gonna get better from here. I'm super excited, you guys. So I'm gonna go have some turkey dinner and I will see you guys later. I am editing a video out for you guys. I am editing this very lovely video. I'm only like, what is it, almost five minutes in and everything. I love editing for you guys. It's a lot of fun. I mean, I'm just an iMovie doing very basic things of iMovie. I mean, if I was doing like a main channel video or something, because this is more of a, you guys know, a vlog style based type of channel. So that's kind of where I stand right now in regards to that. Do a thumbnail for it, and I guess I have to start doing end slates on this, but I don't feel like doing end slates. End slates are more work. But hey guys, happy Saturday. So today is like a couple days after Thanksgiving, and I literally sat around yesterday. I did nothing. I didn't go out anywhere because I realized that yesterday it was Black Friday, so everything was gonna be packed, and I didn't have money to spend like that, so I just stayed home. I didn't go anywhere. I'm gonna try the chapel today. I know that they possibly could be closed because of the holiday weekend and the holiday week. Monday I have a ankle appointment with an orthopedic for my ankle. You guys know I've been having issues with that ankle on and off for the last so many years, and it's just been getting worse and hurting me. I'm gonna see what they can do for me in that retrospect, and then I also have to go and help at the cathedral tomorrow on Monday as well. So I'm going over to the chapel. You guys are gonna come as a ride along, so I can always just speed this up in editing. Oh. This is where you walk into it. It's a pretty chapel. It's a nice chapel, nice little windows. It's a nice place. I didn't figure they were going to be open, but they were. I'm going to do what I need to do, and there's the piano I get to practice on. I don't want to say the daily, but some decent amount of practicing will be done there. More things. And more organ. Here's the organ that I practice on. I'm going to say a couple times a week, but I love it. It's a pretty organ. You guys see that? You know what that is? That is a ladybug. I don't know what it is with a ladybug or something. I've been seeing all these ladybugs everywhere. This is like my fifth or sixth ladybug. I've lost track in the last like month and I just keep seeing it. I'm putting in my organ cheese and I'm like, what's this? It's a ladybug. It's so cute. I don't know. Maybe it's like my uncle sending me a sign or something that he's okay and that I really have nothing to worry about. I keep seeing these ladybugs. You know what? Let me play this piece for you guys that I should play for you because you guys need to know how this piece is out. That's as far as I got in that piece last night. I literally, no joke, I could literally almost every single hand has some kind of fingerings in them. I had to do it that way because I was losing my marbles and I was not able to figure out the fingerings, and I went back and I listened to a recording of something, I forgot what I recorded. That person said, yeah, you need to figure out the system, and I slowly am figuring out the system properly. I don't know how people can practice straight for 5 hours a day. I really don't know how, but I'm still working on baby things. I haven't even touched anything ginormous, and I probably won't touch anything ginormous in organ for some time, which is okay. I'll still be working on organ myself on the side with like just basic hymns, just like gonna have a lot of hymns down and my sight reading, because I'm sure if I can get my sight reading done and my hymn stuff done, then at that point I will be fine. Hey guys, happy very late Sunday evening. So I just got some news. I'm kind of actually excited. So you guys know how I have been kind of transitioning from the cathedral over into my paid cantor job that I have as a cantor at the church here in town locally, not including the one that I sub from time to time, which if they call me I go, if not I don't go because I don't have the time. The new director is pairing me up with another cantor so I can sing soprano. Like, there's no tomorrow. I think I'm a decent soprano. And his little choir, he has mostly people who are alto. I'm singing a lot of soprano parts. I'm learning a lot of soprano things, which is totally fine. Obviously, perfect for me because I get to learn different repertoire, different things in order to prepare me per se when I go back to the cathedral and try out for their school of choir. And besides that being cash, I mean extra cash, that's like $200. Yeah. Yes. I have a feeling my piano is going to be like 60 to 80 a week. I'm actually, to be honest, very excited for this new venture for me and this organ or the piano aspect of it. I'm ready to kick butt. I'm ready to show people who's, you know, who are doubting me and hence, you know, a few people who don't think I could do this. I'm totally down for this because I'm so happy that I get to do it. Not a lot of people get to be in my position. Now, I do want to do a Q&A, but I don't think I have enough subscribers to do so. If you guys want to leave me down a comment down below in the comments and let me know what kind of questions you guys have for me, that would be great. It's kind of like music, very similar to the cathedral a little bit, not really. I'm realizing now as I'm going through all this how blessed and lucky I really am. I found out last night that the program at Central, the organ program, has only been there for 4 years. And my director is the professor of organ at Central. He's been playing everywhere, and I'm grateful to God for everything. I'm going to bed. Well, probably editing a video. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Bye!